Literally, they just met. Is that BrightLine consists on the back?
Oh, wow.
I'm guessing the way they have this set up is going to be a quad crossing. So trains are going to be silent throughout this territory. Yep, that's BrightLine. Wow. But why is it leading? That's my question. Like, why is the Jeep leading BrightLine? Both Jeeps, two Jeeps to be exact. Very interesting. Union Pacific Crossing, if you think about it.
Haha! Uh-huh.
Yeah! They take the little nose off and they, connect the cars. I'm gonna pan around to see, to show you guys how they do it. I'm gonna zoom in, but excuse a little black spot. Check out how they connect it. Right there. 439 on the back end. DOT. 10:30. BBC 609 here at Gregory Road on the Florida East Coast Main Line. Have a safe trip to the crew. 109, 945, I believe. Look, listen, and live. Out. I'm gonna let those bells ring. There they go. All right. We are out of here.